Scott Migdol for Bitcoin Miners with a breaking news report after Elon Musk reported that he won't be accepting Bitcoin for car purchasing, but altcoins in the future. He's holding on to his $1.5 billion of Bitcoin. So obviously the market went down and there's now a buying opportunity.